How to Cook Salmon Rillettes. 1. 170 g/lb skinless salmon fillet. 2. 40 g butter, at room temperature. 3. 100 g smoked salmon, coarsely chopped. 4. 1 tablespoon cream fraiche or sour cream. 5. 2 teaspoons chopped fresh chives. 6. 2 teaspoons chopped fresh dill. 7. White pepper. 8. French breadstick baguette, toasted, to serve. 9. Picked watercress sprigs, to serve. Step 1. Place the salmon in a frying pan and cover with cold water. Bring to a simmer over medium heat. Simmer for 2 minutes. Turn the salmon and set aside in the poaching liquid to cool. Use a slotted spoon to transfer to a plate. Flake into small pieces. Step 2. Process butter in a food processor until smooth. Add the flaked salmon, smoked salmon and cream fraiche or sour cream. Process until coarsely chopped. Add chives and dill. Process to combine. Season with salt and white pepper. Transfer to a 500 ml 2-cup jar. Spread on bread. Top with watercress.